Hey guys, this is Anna.
And Amanda.
It's episode one.
Uno.
Of Annamanda. Anna and Amanda.
Show.
Like Miley Mandy. Hey guys, it's Anna.
And Amanda.
This is episode one of
Uno, because I'm in Spanish.
What? Hey, I'm Anna.
And I'm Amanda.
And this is episode one of our show.
I don't like where I'm sitting. Can we trade?
No. I like mine.
I don't like this.
I like my seat. Anyway. So, on episode one, we're going to talk about
Mr. Thurston. We are upset.
We are pissed off.
They are tearing down our school.
We're going to be talking about movie reviews today. What we thought of the movies that we saw.
Judy, 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 rocking everywhere. Okay.
It's going to be a loose one.
A loose badge. like Anna's. And
dog. That's a stapler. I just wish we were funny.
Yeah. I really just stop it now because I don't like where I'm sitting. I don't like my seat.
Do you want me to get you a new seat?
Yeah.
And they're building another badge.
Oh, yeah. A bigger one. A bigger badge. Could you imagine that shit? It's kind of like this big!
You are mentally retarded.
Yes. She goes swimming. Is it? It's 6:30.
Is it really?
Yeah.
For Rizzle?
Go Dreadnoughts! My stomach's making noises. Nuh-uh!
Yeah.
It's what? No way. I doubt it.
No,
no
it
one
really
has a 9-inch wiener. Oh, so
I like to gossip.
I do too. What do you want to gossip about?
People having sex at school.
Oh my god.
Of course.
So
I'm not gonna tell that story.
What story?
The story that I was telling you and Alex, because I'll get in trouble for that.
What story?
The one that I was telling you and Alex yesterday during class.
Oh, no, I'm not talking about that.
Okay, tell me.
I'm talking about how, remember our freshman year, there was that couple?
They
did
oh,
it everywhere.
Dude.
They did it on a teacher's desk. They did it like in the catwalk, which is like 75 feet in the air. I was like, yeah! And they did it, like, I'd do it there. And they did it, like, on stage, and, like, I was like, what?
How can you do it on stage and not have people, like, catch you?
I don't know, but
I'm aware of this.
That looks like Barack Obama from over here. I was riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one-hand feel on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. Look around, turn the radio down. He says, baby, is something wrong? Like, I say nothing. I was just thinking how we don't have a song. And he said, our song is a slam and scream door. Sneak it out and tap it on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow. Cause it's late and your mama But anyway, we'll see you at episode two.
Dose.
Where maybe
Augie will come and
be
visit.
A guest artist. Como te llamas.
That didn't even make sense.
Como, that means I'll, goodbye, or what's your, what?
That means what is your name, adios is goodbye.
Adios, amigos.
This is boring. We just can't make an entertaining video. I just really want some of this right now.
And eat it. I'll eat it. Watch. Ew, gross.
I have absolutely nothing interesting to say.
I don't either. We're done. We're done with this piece.